Chiapas is one of the most persecuted areas in the Latin world. Yet with flags of various nations waving, believers of the Alas de Aguayo Church in San Cristobal de las Casas pray for others who suffer for their faith. Pastor Esdras Alonso Gonzalez has documented at least 20 reported cases of persecution in the area this year. He led his congregation in prayer for suffering brothers and sisters in Christ around the world and for more missionaries, including young Chiapans, to be sent to restricted nations. Missionaries like Patricio. He's preaching at a Friday night service in the northern mountain village of San Jovel. He says he wants to bring the gospel to areas where it isn't known. Patricio and fellow student Danielle are among aspiring missionaries attending the Emmanuel Bible Institute in San Jovel.
I'm learning a lot more than I thought I could learn. I'm learning to understand what the spiritual life is all about. The Word of God tells us not just to preach in the local areas or just in our state, but to all the world.
Some of these students feel called to serve in tribal communities in Chiapas. Others want to take the word to restricted nations. 24-year-old Zaneta says God may be calling her to Pakistan.
The need of the women in Pakistan really caught my attention. I started praying to the Lord, and I told him that if he wanted me to go to Pakistan, then I would do that. And if it were his will that I give my life in Pakistan, then I would accept that.
For now, Zaneta is pouring out her life in tribal villages in Chiapas, where many traditionalists oppose the gospel. She and her cousin Anna often traverse footbridges to reach remote mountain towns. They've experienced victories, but also disappointments. They were overjoyed when asked to start a Bible study in the home of several people they had led to Christ. When some family members discovered the meetings, they shut them down and asked the missionaries to leave.
Truthfully, we were sad about it, but we believe it will be possible that the door will open and the Lord will be able to touch their hearts.
The Christians of Chiapas, praying for hearts to change and for God to send more workers for the harvest, including young aspiring missionaries with a godly vision for the future.
I may not be an important person, but I know the Lord will use me to accomplish great things.
Gary Lane, CBN News, Chiapas, Mexico.